bad news for some parents tonight. An in-home daycare center is shut down. An emergency order of suspension placed on the center in Lawrence after police find what they believe are drugs. KMBC 9's Stephanie Ramos is live now with those details. Stephanie?
Kelly, Wednesday morning, Lawrence police officers raided a home here on the 700 block of Lake Street. It's this home over here, three homes in. It's a blue house there, no car in the driveway. Police went there searching for drugs. Now, that blue house is actually an in-home daycare center operated by Tiffany Hubbard. Now, we do want to let you know right away, there were no kids in the home at the time of the raid. Police say they intended to arrive before any kids were dropped off, before the center even opened. Now, this was all part of an ongoing investigation with the Drug Enforcement Administration. The Lawrence Police Department searched the home based on allegations that the in-home daycare director was selling drugs from the home. Officers did discover what was believed to be drugs and drug paraphernalia. The home daycare was immediately shut down and the license suspended. Now, no arrests have been made yet. We are still trying to find out how many kids were registered here, but the center was licensed for up to 12 kids, depending on their ages. Now, investigators are waiting on lab results to positively confirm the materials they found in the home are indeed drugs. Now, we'll let you know as soon as we get that information. Now, I did speak with neighbors here in the area, and I'll let you know what they had to say about all of this activity coming up at 6. Back to you.
All right. Thank you, Stephanie. Now, the woman who runs the center had been licensed since 2001 and just apparently renewed her license October 1st of this year.